two one-run games to start the series. Brian Miller was one of the stars tonight as he gave up one earned run in his five innings of work. Weston Wright got the win after striking out all four batters he faced, and Papa Grande came in to close out the ninth for his sixth save of the year. The Astros win 5-4. The big bat in the Astros lineup was Lance Berkman, as he had three hits, including two home runs and a season-high four RBI. He's standing by with our Greg Lucas. Greg?
Thanks a lot, Lance Berkman. You hit him there and not there, and you did a great job hitting him there tonight.
Yeah, that's, this field doesn't have many advantages, but that's certainly one of them, and sometimes it works out.
You had a lot of long outs to center field, and were they pitching you away and looking away, or was that something that you just trying to make an adjustment on?
Well, it's just a reaction. I mean, it's not one of those things that you're up there saying, well, I'm going to try to hit one in the proper seats, but
situation for Mueller because he deserved a little better.
Well, we haven't played good defense. It cost us a game last night. Today, it could have cost us the game. We need to tighten up.